different. They make a... At home, if you have to cook tarts in the oven at home, you need to put the temperature in the oven like maximum, and you can cook just 10, no more than that.
There's a little bit of a layer in there,
there's
a skin,
yeah.
That helps.
This is more like it.
The trick is super hot. Like at home, you have a football. That's what I mean. That's when you get that caramelization coming up, because the custard is coming away from the pastry, and then the hot air is caramelizing it. I think the perfect one is this one. That the caramelization on top. That is heaven.